Hello everyone, how are you all doing? This is going to be a quick of their thoughts of you today reading, okay? This is a general tarot card reading and there's three to choose from. This is card one, main male, card two, thoughts, and card three, which is 1613, wealthy man. I will be doing a three card tarot card reading, just a short reading for you all today, and a few message cards to see what their thoughts are of you. I will come back with a longer reading soon. I promise I'll be filming properly again very, very soon. So, well, watch out for that. So, what I'd like you to do is choose today's card from your intuition, whichever one you'd like. If you want to read the entire or listen to the entire reading, that's entirely up to you. You can just choose your pile of cards. Maybe the entire reading's for you. This reading is meant to be a short energy check-in. So that's the intention today. I don't know what's coming out, so I will get my trusty razor weight there to do your reading today. So what I'd like to do is now pick the card you would like for your reading, or you can have more than one, or read all three if you like. So I shall see you at your reading. Hello there, welcome to your reading, those of you who chose reading number one, which was the number one card and the card of main male. What I'm going to do now is pick your tarot cards out for his thoughts of you today. Please remember this is meant to be a short energy check-in, a general tarot card reading. I will be back with longer readings really, really soon. I will be filming longer readings as soon as I can. But I didn't want to leave today without, you know, on a New Year's Day without one. But the reading is timeless to whenever you find it. Six of Wands, the Empress in reverse. And we have the Page of Cups. Do you know, as soon as I turned over that Page of Cups then, I heard, not to worry. The Empress in reverse is kind of telling me there's some insecurity going on here, smack in the middle of the reading. A little bit of insecurity. I kind of feel like your person is okay with what's going on. They're okay with you. I don't know whose insecurity that I am picking up on. It could actually be yours that I'm picking up on. Maybe not. But it's like they're saying, what I can feel intuitively as well, it's saying that everything is good. I nearly said everything is good. Everything is good for them. That's what they're saying. It's working out okay. The Six of Wands here is, it's like they've got everything that they need right now. They're all right with the way things are right now. The Empress is reversed. So it's kind of telling me here that they might be a little worried about how you feel in the situation that's going on. But for them, they're okay, especially with the Page of Cups there. They're quite... if you're working on something, like if you're working on your romance or something like that, it's like they're working on it. They're with you. They're there. So, yeah, they might be a little worried about how you're feeling about everything, actually. So they might be thoughts, the reading is his thoughts about you, but they might be thinking very deeply about what you're thinking of them as well. It's like you might be very much on their mind with that Empress in reverse. They're hoping, I'm feeling really strong, they're hoping that you feel the same way about them lovingly. It's like they might be a little bit insecure here, not just, you know, not just you, about them, thinking of what they're going through their mind. They might be thinking of what's going through yours as well, about them. It's like vice versa reading here. I'll get a romance angel card as well, and then we'll do a couple of the message cards for you. But yeah, I kind of feel like not to worry. It's just they might be worrying as well. Right, we've got the card of let go of control issues. Allow this situation to unfold naturally. With the oracles, this could be your feelings as well as theirs, I'm picking up on, I find, with oracle cards. But yeah, they might be worrying as well. This is what I'm feeling. If you're worrying about their thoughts, they could be worrying about the way you're feeling about them as well. And that's what I'm picking up on with this reading. So there's a bit of insecurity on both sides, I'm feeling. They seem happy, though, with the way things are. Just a little bit of insecurity there. Especially with the Six of Swords. It's like they either want good news from you or they think that everything's going okay. You know? We've got a little bit of a wobble in the middle there, and it's good either side. Oops, and you dropped all my deck then. It's like I almost feel like they're doing as much as they can. It's like, you know, that's what I'm feeling. It's like, you know, they're loving you, but they're doing everything they can. That's the what I'm picking up here. And we have the card from the message cards of I look for you everywhere. Another one fell out with that, actually, but I nearly dropped it on the floor and I didn't want to pick it up. I knew exactly what I was doing. That's what I kind of feel like. What I'm feeling with that card is like they know what they're doing, even if they're a little bit insecure. And I can't stop thinking about you. Okay. Hope that's okay for the short energy check-in today. Of course, I will be back with longer readings for you all. I just need that little bit of extra time to film it. Christmas has been so busy, but this reading is timeless to whoever needs it. I didn't want to leave you without another reading. Okay, thank you, lovelies. If you enjoyed it, subscribe to the channel, turn on the notification bell, give it a like, share it, drop a comment, whatever you like to do with the YouTube thing, as I call it. Thank you so much. Take care till next time. Bye bye. Hello there, welcome to your reading, those of you who picked reading 2, which was this card 16 of thoughts. This deck is called the Kipper Tarot deck, and I do like it for, it is actually a tarot deck in itself for general readings, but I do like it as an oracle deck as well. It seems to work really, really well. So let's get the, move up there, the tarot cards, then we'll do romance angel card and some message cards as well of his thoughts of you today. And with this card, he's very much in thought, or his thoughts, what's going through his head right now. Reading is meant to be a short general energy checkup, okay? I'll be back with longer readings as soon as I get that hour to film spare, which I will have soon, don't worry. Right, let's have a look. We have the Two of Cups. We have the Sun. Wow. And we have the Death card. Don't panic here. Right. This is really, really powerful energy that's going on with going through your person's head right now. They're really happy. They're really, really happy. Don't be fooled by the Death card at the end. It means that they've got this lovely soulmate energy going on. They're seeing you as their other half. Okay. You make them happy with the Sun card. You definitely do. Okay, but what I'm kind of feeling with the Death card, and you're like, oh no, it's the Death card. This is all about them making the big changes to kind of be with you, or that it's time for them to transform their life, or the old ways, possibly. I'm trying to pick up, what am I picking up in Jersey? Their old life and the old ways, what was is now gone, and they're ready to move with it. This is what I'm feeling. You wouldn't get all this like this. It's like they're moving on to a new life with you. I mean, they're quite happily doing like that. It's like their old life is gone and they want a new start. But yeah, they're seeing you as soulmate energy. You're making them very happy. I'm looking at this child. Why am I looking at that? My eyes are going straight to this little child on the horse. You've got two horses here. It's like your life is going to gallop ahead. They're with you, yeah? I don't know if there's children or a child involved or whether this is going to happen. You know, children will follow that, or maybe they want a child with you, or they're planning, or you're planning a child eventually, or maybe there's been talk of that. That won't be for everyone, don't panic, but it's like they're seeing you as their soulmate. It's like their old life is gone. They're ready to go probably into this year or probably into the future. It's like, I almost about to say they've killed off their own life, but yeah, they're ready to be reborn. They're ready to make massive changes for you, to be with you, for this connection of yours to work. This is powerful. No wonder they're in thought. And they're not scared to do it either. This is what I'm just picking up. We've got the card of new love. A new person has stirred your romantic feelings with that card. This could be a new romance for a lot of you. If it's not a new romance, it could be that you've stirred up those feelings in them really strongly. It could be a new romance, though. It's like you something's really, you know, really, really got them here. They can't. I feel like they can't stop thinking about you. The minute I see you, I got excited then. Sorry. It's like I'm looking at that now with the portraits. Like maybe they're looking at your photographs. I just got the feeling that some of you are not physically together. I don't know if you're in long distance relationships. That won't be with all of you, but it might be photographs is what they're looking at because they kind of feel close to you when they look at a photograph, possibly social media, or if you haven't got social media. It's like, wow. And I've just pulled that out. It actually fell on my wrist. You speak to me through music. I kind of feel like they might be fantasizing about you, but not in a pervy way, in a romantic. I think they're romantic. That's what I'm feeling. It's like they've got a romantic streak in them. I hid who I really am from you. Or do you know what I thought that said? I hide who I really am from you. It could be that what I'm sensing is that they might be come across as quite tough, but deep down they're quite soft and romantic. Ooh, I want to be more than friends. Are they crushing on you? Is this a crush for some of you? And things are about to change massively. That's what I can feel. Big changes ahead. Okay, lovelies. Thank you so much. If you like that reading, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe. If you're not already a subscriber, turn on the notification bell. Share the video. What else? Drop a comment. Give it a like. All the YouTube things. That would help my channel immensely. Thank you so much for listening today. I'll be back with a longer reading really, really soon. Take care till then. See you soon. Bye-bye. Hello, welcome back to your reading. Those of you who chose reading number 3, which is this card of Wealthy Male. That is the correct card, isn't it? Yeah. Wealthy Male, card 13. Let's see their thoughts of you today. Put that there. So we've got room for your tarot cards first. Let's have a look what's in their head. Whoa. We have the Strength card, can be a Leo, but doesn't matter if they're not. Sun, Moon or Rising or Venus. The Emperor in reverse. Wow. We have the 9 of Pentacles. Right, this is quite powerful. We've got 2 major arcanas here. So what's going on here? Somebody likes to have their own way. This is what I'm feeling here. I feel like they find you very, very beautiful, but at times they may come across as quite arrogant with a little bit of an ego. But I think they've got their eye on you 1,000,000%. I feel like they're quite arrogant. I know this is the Wealthy Man card, but we have the Strength here. This just can be all about... It can be all about self-love, and I feel like they're quite like themselves, but they do have this unconditional love for you, 1,000,000%. They definitely respect you. The 9 of Pentacles, I think they find you very, very physically attractive as well. It's like, I just heard she's just my type. That's what I just heard. You're very much their type physically is what I'm feeling. It's like possibly they can't even stop looking at you, but I kind of feel like they might want to be in your home or visit you in your home as well. It's like the 9 of Pentacles can be in the garden quite often, or definitely in your house. It's like they want to be in your house. So the Emperor in reverse is kind of telling me they do have a big ego. I don't know if you've tried to slow them down a bit, or you've tried to say, you know, hold on a little bit, or slow down is what I'm feeling. They might not like being told something as well. The Emperor in reverse. They don't like being told what to do. This person might be older than you as well. Okay, I need to say that with the Emperor in reverse. I kind of feel like this is not for everyone, but I kind of feel like possibly someone disapproves of them being a bit older than you. It's like you like each other anyway. It's like, but not everyone is happy with that. I can just sense that in somebody, and I don't know who that is. If that's you, drop a comment if you want. So I kind of feel like that, you know, they want you, but you might have slowed them down and told them no, or they've sometimes I'm feeling as well that they plan things. They're planning things and it's not always going according to plan. This is what I'm kind of feeling. They might be putting a plan in place and it's not working, or things have gone wrong, possibly. There's been delays and something's got on their nerves there and made them a little bit annoyed in the middle. But yeah, doesn't change their feelings for you with the Nine of Pentacles. It's like they still feel attracted to you. And yeah, they think you're the bee's knees. That's what I'm feeling. But they do like to look after themselves as well with that Strength card. They've got this unconditional love for you, even at times they might not show it. Their softer side is what I want to say. Attraction, I knew it. So I just think that you know, this is very similar, isn't it? Look at this. It's like they've got this attraction to you massively. You attract romantic love by enjoying this moment fully. So yeah, they are supremely attracted to you physically. It's like this is just my type. They might look at you know, like looking at your photos if you're on social media as well. But I do feel like at times I do like their way a little bit too much. And you have to rein them in a little bit from time to time. So I'm thinking, oh, do you know that soap Dallas, that J.R. Ewing is coming in my mind? I'm old now, I'm showing you my age, but that's what I'm kind of thinking they're a little bit like. I know they're not like that. but you know, I'm getting that feeling that they think quite a lot of themselves, but not in a mean way. They can come across like that to others, but I think you see a different side to them. But I kind of feel like they are definitely like this, especially with the other tarot spread as well. But they don't like being told no, or if things go wrong, they might just get a bit annoyed. But I think they're okay. They're definitely attracted to you anyway. I hide behind material things. Oh wow. This is what I'm feeling, is like they hide behind it. It's like they're like J.R. Ewing to me. It's like they've got all this stuff, but deep down they just want love, you know. They're even if they come across as I'm the bee's knees. Wow, I can't believe that came out. It's time for me to heal now. That's interesting. And we've got you speak to me through music as well. So this guy, this person, whoever it is, has got a softer side that they don't show, is what I'm feeling here. Perhaps they've been hurt in the past, but that's time for me to heal now. They might have been hurt somewhere along the line, but they find you very attractive, and I can tell that they kind of fancy you quite a bit. That's what I'm feeling. They don't like being told no, though. That's the main thing I can see. But yeah, they do think about themselves a lot, but it doesn't stop them from thinking about you a lot as well. Okay, thank you so much for listening to this reading today. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did and you're not a subscriber, please subscribe. Turn on the notification bell if you do, then you will be notified when I upload. Longer readings will follow, okay? I just need a little bit more time to record a longer reading for you all, and I won't be long in doing that now. Everything, you know, the busy period is out of the way. Thank you so much. Take care for now. Bye bye.